patching in our contact from Corvus.
Freelancer, I see you're not one for briefings.
I like to learn on the go.
Can I call you there? Name's Sev. Corvus has assigned me to counter scar activity around Fort Tarsus.
Since when does Corvus care about scars?
Since they started making acidic weapons to attack supply caravans.
That's a good reason.
I think this is where they're making the acid.
Any idea how?
I want you to find that out. Let's stop to it.
Freelancer, I'm detecting one, no, two Shaper relics nearby.
Found a relic.
Scars have done something to it. It's gone volatile.
For those of us who don't speak Shaper, that's bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer, we'll need to silence the relic. Something to it. It's gone volatile.
For those of us who don't speak Shaper, that's bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer, you'll need to silence the relic.
right. Those. It looked like the scars were bringing eggs to the relic.
The eggs were filled with acid. Could be using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic. Put your theory to the test.
for the glowy things?
Echoes.
Right. Those. another wave of scars!
It came from below.
Of course it did.
Hate to say it, but that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source...
The scars will come back and keep making weapons. Faye, find me a way underground.
Already done. You know what they say? You've got to crack a few eggs to make an omelette.
I don't want that omelette. What is that?
Another relic. Careful, Free Doctor. It's unstable.
Oh, I hate it when they do that.
What do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic.
Incoming.
How'd they get down here?
Bastards love to burrow. I don't think our friend liked that.
Too bad. I'm just getting started.
Stay that way. To cut the link, right?
Highly.
Damn it.
Next time, I expect big-ass bugs to be in the mission briefing.
You'd have to show up for that to help.
Even the way it dies is unnerving.
I wonder how many beers it'll take me to forget that.
I'm gonna go with 8.
One for each of the tyrant's legs.
No more scorpion talk, please.